What is
if
this?
You press escape, you're gonna go through.
Oh no, I didn't mean it. I just pushed
you. Skip it, don't worry.
No!
My cat just scared the
window. No! Hello, everybody. Bro, this fucking thing's fucked.
Just skip it, just skip it.
I did!
Okay.
What is this game? This flashlight's so bright, but I can't. But it doesn't go anywhere. Okay, so you told me to go. So you told me to go this way, right? So.
Yes.
What is this? What the fuck is this?
I'm just gonna follow you.
Wait, what? Wait,
I'm gonna follow
you're
you.
On the server?
Yes.
Like on the.
We can't see each other.
Oh. Is this? Wow, man, that's so scary, bro. What are these faces on the wall?
Wait, go to the face. Go
to the face. This face.
Yes, hit it.
I did.
Now you're gonna see a door open. Come into
my room. A door opened. You strong man. Literally, a door did not open.
Behind you.
Behind me. There's no door.
Left side.
Here.
No, look to your left. Look to your left.
Oh, sorry, I need to...
There you go. Back.
Oh! How dare you to my wife's group? Bro, like, what country do you think this game was made in?
Now, go on the couch. The red couch. Alright. No, go on top of it. Press space to jump.
How dare you
there you go.
My wife's room.
Now, once you go through that hallway, we're gonna see potato... That potato guy. Am I still recording?
I'm not seeing a potato guy.
You had to turn.
Turn? He's not there. Oh! Wait, is he chasing
me? Did it actually scare you, or are you just making it?
That scared me.
No, because
it's so just how big it is. It's so big that I'm scared of it. And usually I'm not scared of things that are big. Oh my god.
How'd you get scared of him from a mile away?
What happens if I go up to him? Now I have to go up to him.
Just do it. Don't worry, I'm playing with you. Dude, are you just gonna stay there and look at him for literally ages?
Anyways, so did I just like go near it?
Yeah, just go near him. I will go near him as soon as you go near him.
What is that supposed to mean?
So, just go to the potato.
I don't want to.
I'm doing it too.
I don't want to.
Look.
I don't want to.
Do you want me to do the same?
Fine, I'll do it.
Good. Do it for me and my video.
What happens if I go near it? Actually, don't tell me.
All that's happening is just the light gonna turn off.
You sure?
Yes.
Oh, you're actually telling the truth.
Yeah, so you were literally just staring dead into a soul for literally years. Just... Alright. Now, go back to the bedroom.
Now I have to walk all the way back to the bedroom. What is this game? This is fucking Mr. Potato Head.
You have to walk 30 miles to go back to your bedroom.
Okay, yep, that's 30 miles away.
Look on the bed.
What the fuck is that?
Now. Let's see.
What are these? Are these like... What are these?
Those are like...
What did I do? I think I squished them too hard. So what do I do next? I guess there's nothing in there, I don't think.
Alright.
So I go up these paintings. That turns off the flashlight. So to interact with something, I just go up to something. Bro, how are you supposed to guess to just walk up to a painting, jump on the couch, and then come back to see a potato? Like, how do you guess these things? Did you just, like, figure this out?
Yeah. Bro, why am I slowly walking to the left?
You don't. Do I need to do something here?
Alright, now at some point, you're gonna get a little message.
Oh, I need to go back into the bedroom then.
Yeah.
Hopefully it won't go off when I'm not in there.
Oh, I got the message.
I think I have to, like, be in there.
If you get the message, just hear me. I mean, if you were to miss, just okay, tell me. Buddy.
Here's the deal. I'm hearing it.
I'm going to give you one chance to leave my house. All you need to do is find the way out. However, if you decide to stay any longer, I am going to have to rough you up a bit. I don't care if it is the zombie apocalypse out there. I don't like intruders breaking into my house. Go find someone
now,
else to survive.
I'm sorry to say this,
I mean, come on, man.
But at some point, you are going to get jump scared.
You will get killed in
I don't believe you, so I'm just going to...
You don't believe me. I played this before. I got jump scared.
You have no experience.
Just waiting to get jump scared.
You have no experience with this game.
I love you.
Oh, yeah. You'll see once you get jump scared. Once you get jump scared, the game actually begins. It's just the beginning of it. Like the story mode.
How crazy is the jump scare?
I'm literally moving to the left.
At some point, I get jump scared. You got jump scared even though you played it before? I'm scared to get jump scared. I'm literally scared.
Maybe you could just walk out, didn't you?
Maybe. So do I have to stay in the room?
Just stay wherever you want.
In the room, then.
Yeah, the room will make it so you...
Sorry, what? I'm scared.
You just said you don't think you're gonna get jump scared.
I actually didn't get jump scared yet. And did I? Oh my!
Did he get you?
Finally, yeah. Man, that was a really scary jump scare.
That was a really scary jump scare.
Baby, looks like now we have bad blood.
Man, how long have you been?
What am I?
I'm gonna at least make this a 3 or 2 hour long video.
He's moaning. Is he like stroking?
Don't give me that look, you hideous man.
Ouch.
I'm going to deep fry you.
I'm gonna start when you start.
Is he? What if you do leave though? Is that like possible?
I don't know.
What? He just like fucking did a fucking
I'm watching you stream right
body kick against me, bro.
Don't touch that diamond. We're just
he,
getting
fuck, he just fucking karate spin punched me. What?
You should play this whole game. This entire game.
I will. How long did
yes,
it take?
Me too.
How long did it take you to beat? Oh, so it hasn't even started.
I don't know. Like an hour. But
4 hours earlier, well, I won't be able to make video the whole
time. Alright.
I'll listen to this phone call.
Hello. Quinn and Sons Bounty Hunting Services.
Why does the dad sound like that?
Yes, hello. Is this Bounty Hunting Services?
Yes, sir. This is Bounty Hunting Services.
Yes, sir. When it's literally a ma'am.
Oh my goodness. I'm so happy I was able to reach you. I believe that I know the location of the potato man.
Yeah, the guy who karate punched me.
You mean the potato man?
That was the funniest part of the game. Serial killer potato man?
Yes. That potato man. The bad guy potato man.
The bad guy potato.
The most wanted potato man.
The most wanted potato man. How many times has he been saying potato?
I have been trying to hunt this freak down for years. He always slips away.
I just saw him leaving the grocery store. He had two jugs of deep frying oil. I followed him back to his hideout and now I know his location. This is why I am calling. I think he might be getting ready to deep fry his next victim.
Ooh, interesting. Now, I didn't play the whole game, but I got to this part, so I don't know what's going on.
Send me the location. Me and my son will be down there right away to finally arrest this bad potato.
Okay, so the potato is supposed to be a deep fryer.
I don't want to get involved. I would like to remain anonymous. Please hurry.
Oh.
Before it's too late.
You got any ideas of what's going on?
Nope. Well, yeah, but okay, that's some high quality.
True. This is the best quality.
Like, I turned the graphics all the way up, so. Bro, he's so typing really good. He's typing.
He's not even typing. He doesn't even have his hands on the keyboard. And he's just typing with his mind.
He doesn't even have his hands on the desk. We are going to take down Potato Man tonight. His hands only have 4 fingers each.
Sounds awesome. He has, the son has a deeper voice than his dad. What? What?
Dexter?
This isn't going to be easy.
Dexter?
Potato Man is very dangerous. But he needs to be
what? For
all. I ain't scared of no potato yet. Come on. Let's go.
Alright.
What the heck? Why does he run what like this? That?
Why does he run like this? Alright, so try going through the door. Try going through the door.
Why does he run like that?
Alright.
Oh, I can just see through walls.
Try going through the other door. And
does it work?
What actually is going on?
Bro, where the fuck is the flashlight coming from? His fucking nose.
Oh, run up to the child.
Bro, his flashlight's coming from his eyeballs.
Run up to the child, we'll tell you what to do.
Man, you got a high pitch voice. Come on. Oh, you press space to slap him in the face.
Wait, don't.
Get to the helipier. Travel to Potato Man hideout. Bro, where's the flashlight coming from? It's like coming from inside.
Wait, don't enter yet. I gotta do something. Hang on, let me get something. Don't enter yet. Wait for me.
Wait, is he like flying above? He's flying above the ground. He's clearly flying above the ground. Look at the shadow. He's clearly flying above the ground.
All right.
I already entered. Get the full horror of the payoff man. Okay. This game in a dark room with the dark lights.
I'm gonna
they told me to do a dark room, so I'm gonna. They told me to do.
Where's the funny part?
It told me to turn the lights. Turn the lights off. So I'm gonna go ahead and turn the lights off. Bro, what is this animation? The lighting's good. It's just the way they like moonwalk. They're like moonwalking forwards. Bro, why are they so shiny, bro? I wish I had skin that shiny. People would like me better.
Dad, what is that?
This is my newest
fucking nutsack.
The helipair.
It's the helipair. Oh, makes sense. In no time. How are we gonna ride that thing? Transportational aircraft.
What?
We take down Potato Man tonight. And become recognized as heroes around the world.
Are you recording this too?
We are not doing this for recognition. We are doing this because we have to.
Okay, what is this?
Innocent people, Potato Man, deep fried.
Innocent people, Potato Man.
For recognition.
How are they gonna ride it? What are we watching? What is
Wait,
this?
You can delete some videos, but please don't delete the videos of me and you playing together.
Yeah, we're not. I didn't.
Alright.
Bro, how, what the fuck? What the fuck? The way they fly, bro, how are the propellers are even going that fast? Like, how are they even flying?
How are they
gonna
even control it? They're just gonna go up in the air.
They're just gonna go straight up until they eventually hit space.
Until they actually reach.
Okay, I'm in first. I mean, bro, there's no way.
Why is my flashlight yellow?
Mine's pink.
Hey, let's go out the door.
Does it let me? Oh, it does. Why? Okay, so I'm assuming it's like different for like everybody. Oh yeah, this is a horror game, all right. This is pure horror.
What is that?
What? What is what? They need to make a multiplayer game out of this.
You'll see on my video what was that. You can enter the bathroom now.
The bathroom? It's not letting me.
No, that's not the bathroom.
This is the exit. Oh. You're not supposed to be on this plane. You can die, the game will crash, go to alternate reality.
Game doesn't crash. I've done that before a million times. It doesn't crash. It's just trying to scare you.
Well, I'm not gonna do. What?
Bird ghost?
What?
What? What?
What's in my head? What is this? Man, imagine this game actually had lore, dude. Does this game have lore, dude?
Lore?
Lore. This game. Okay. Mine's blue now. Oh, well, I wasn't supposed to do that then. I like blue flashlights.
Wait. I want you to do something.
What?
So, press escape. I know this is gonna be weird, but press new game again. You're gonna type in a code that'll bring you to the actual game. Like for you. Skip it.
Hello everybody and welcome back to the
Now.
It's not letting me. Okay.
Press. I want you to press these numbers. Press 361993. Alright. No.
Oh, it brought me to something.
It will do some mini games. But there's a mini game where you have to, like. It's like you have to go to the cross of the road. Across a road.
It brought me to
this. You have to keep on doing the game until you actually get it.
Huh? What? Huh?
What?
Huh? Well, okay, it brought me to this.
Same, but. You have to keep doing it until, like,
okay, tell me the code again. You.
Yes. Once you're back.
No, tell me the code again.
Alright, let me just type it to you in the Discord.
Discord's not open, by the way. Hold on.
The code's 361993.
Just type it in. Just type it in Discord.
Okay. Hang on.
I don't know what this even is.
It's gonna bring back, don't worry.
Man, I run really fast.
Bro.
The game crashed.
No, it didn't. It's just bringing you back.
Oh.
Bro,
there's text on the wall. Feeling lucky?
3, 6,
enter to win a chance at winning. Wait, the
Oh, yeah, that's the one where it's like... Yeah, that's the one where you have to type the code again.
Man. I typed it and it didn't bring me anywhere now. It brought me to like a.
You typed 361993.
I did.
I did.
It didn't do anything. It brought me back to here and it's not doing anything anymore. Just remember where this code, right?
Just remember
this code.
Just remember
that. Start a new game. Skip the radio scene. Type this code in. 361993. Go home. So I have to like restart again.
Mhm. Alright. If this isn't worth it, if this doesn't work for me, then just please wait for me.
Hello everybody, and welcome back to the news. You...
Alright. Okay.
Alright. Whoa! He keeps bringing me to the burned ghosts. Alright.
I typed it in again.
Yeah. Sometimes you are going to get, you're going to get the minigame where you have to cross the, street and don't get hit by the cars.
I typed it in again and it didn't do anything.
Sometimes it will bring you to different minigames, but sometimes it will bring you to the car one. So don't worry.
It's not doing anything. The code's not doing anything.
It will, don't worry.
Oh, I have to restart again?
Just keep doing new game until you actually do it. I promise you, you're actually gonna get it.
Well, I have to wait this out, apparently.
If I get it, I'll wait for you. I got it. It says go home. Alright, try now. New game, 361993.
Hello everybody.
Why can't we just skip immediately? But you have to hold it down to skip it. That would be more logical, I think. Okay. 361993. Wasn't that it? Yeah. I have to do it. And I have to wait this out again.
Try running to the code yourself. I guess you have to find the bed to make it quicker. I don't know.
Find a bed? There's no bed in
the
here.
Bed is in the blue house.
The blue house?
It's in the blue house.
The blue house?
Yes.
Which side? It's on the other side. Wait, what? There's no bed in here.
Check the other blue house.
There's another one?
Yes, there's another blue house.
But after how am I still in? I roll the pot and it immediately ends the game when I roll it. But it's the game's lasting longer now. I just whenever I roll a pot. Okay, there we go.
Okay. All right, I got the message too. I just want the game to actually start.
Hello everybody, and welcome back to the news. You are...
Skip. Okay. 361903. Oh, I got it!
Yes! Alright, now do not get in the water. I got it too! Alright. No, you have to get across to the greenhouse.
And if I get hit by a car once, I'm basically dead.
No, if you get in the water.
Okay, well, I'm not going to risk getting hit by a car. To the greenhouse. No!
Alright, now go in the greenhouse. Go in the greenhouse.
What is this?
Yes! We're playing the actual game now!
What the heck? What is this? Why is there just random water floating water textures with a bunch of chairs around it? I like the pink one. Oh, what? is that a figure? Oh man, he's thick. Oh, that's a nose.
What is that?
What is that?
What?
Imagine the head getting a head from that motherfucker. Look at that hole. Look at that tight hole. What? Why is there cream in its mouth hole?
I have no idea.
Someone's been doing something to that. Alcibar, I love you. So it's what is it loading? Do you think? Is it just reloading back in the previous game?
Alright.
Did it just load it in?
Alright, now go through the door. I remember this.
Oh. So we basically unlocked the secret. What? What are those sounds? I don't like the sounds. Why are the lights changing color? Why did this game become gay?
Go through the hallway.
Why did this game become gay?
Well,
oh no, it's only alternating between yellow and green.
Now look up.
Oh.
Now go back to the room. Go back to the bedroom.
What? Okay, my screen's all fucked.
Alright, no. Go out. What? No, go through the door.
What is this game?
I know, right? Now, go to the right side.
I mean, that's pretty much the only way. Why is there, like, trees inside the building?
Oh, no.
Can we go through this doorway? No.
No. Now you're gonna go outside. Left. Left.
Left.
No. There you go. Target found. I'll tell you when to go in the door. I'll tell you when to go in that door. Wait for me.
Which door?
No. Over there. That forward, one. Forward.
Target found. What is this?
Don't worry, he's trying to scare you. Wait, don't go in the door yet. Alright, now. Go now.
What are we doing?
All right.
Did we just restart the game?
Daddy.
Oh, Daddy. Never mind. No, we didn't.
I finally found you.
What? Why do you call him Daddy?
Robot son. What?
You programmed me to track him down.
That's a smart ass robot.
Get out of here, Daddy. Before Potato Man gets you. Come on. Let's get you out of here, Daddy.
Daddy.
Is this the funniest game you've ever played?
Probably. Oh yeah, it needs to tell me how to move and use the WASD keys now. Dad. Out of all the times throughout the entire game, it's telling me that now. Man, I didn't know until you told me. So what do we do? It's like father and son, man.
We need to recover and get back to headquarters. Aborting mission.
I can't wait for you to do the elevator part. The elevator part is hilarious.
Exit the room. If you feel the game is getting boring, try playing a new way, like upside down or while doing sit-ups.
What?
That's what it says. It's like a tip. If you feel the game is getting boring, try to play.
It says a tip. If you think the game is crash, give it a few couple of seconds before closing. It's just tip. Being a stupid
If you
dog.
Feel the game is getting boring, try doing while doing sit-ups or while doing it upside down.
Oh my god.
Is this the elevator part?
That's a nosy-nose monster.
Where are the...
Don't let it see you.
Don't let it see you?
Kill you instantly.
What?
What is that? Organs to explode. Bro, why is it hard, bro?
It's got a
stealth. I have no idea.
Stealth is survival.
It's got a fucking, like, person's head is a... So...
Legs coming out of the nostrils.
So don't let it see you, so what if...
Yeah, so what you need to do is you're gonna go across the room, don't let it see you, but you're gonna let it go through a door.
Oh no.
You can press Q to sneak.
This is ridiculous.
Oh good. Fuck!
If it sees me. Hold on. So if you die.
You run faster if you just run diagonally. Like if you press W and D at the same time, you're gonna run extremely fast. Like, way faster. I'm at the door.
It just passed me right up.
Alright, go to the door.
No! got me at the last second.
Guys, I'll be waiting for you. Don't worry, if you die, like, a few times, then they somehow disappear.
Okay, it's bugged, dude. I'm gonna wait for... Oh. Nope.
What are they doing?
It's still staying there.
Alright, now quickly go to the door.
Yes.
Yes!
Tiffy, you think the game has crashed, give it a couple seconds before closing it. It's just being a stupid donkey. What? Man, this game's making me sick, dude. More sick than I already was. What am I even gonna name this video?
We're recording?
Yeah.
Yes! Oh my god.
Use stealth escape. What?
What? Stealth escape.
What are we... Wait, toilet? Can I sit on that? Well, I can see now. Oh, you can't let it see you. Oh, well, you have to...
By the way, press W and D at the same time. Are you doing that right now? It makes you way faster.
I don't know if it saw me or not.
Wait for me.
I cannot see. No. I found the door. Yes, I did it. Health is the most important thing. Take a break. Go outside. Spend time with loved ones.
Yes, I did it.
I did it too.
Alright. I did it a little bit after you.
Yeah, a little bit, but that's okay. You're probably going to get... hear me laughing, and then you'll see what I'm laughing at afterwards.
Oh, this is the best part of the game.
Oh, no.
Almost.
Oh.
So you're going to see something in the box that is the funniest thing.
That was a close one today. I didn't think we would make it out alive.
Thanks for saving me.
Thought I was going to get deep fried. I think we might be off more than we would chew. Or at least I did. Look at those mountains. They look like mountains of cum.
Oh my god, I know, right?
I'm going to fucking drop a sperm up close.
Come on, Dad. Don't be hard on yourself. At least you tried.
Yeah, he went hard on him and said, I mean...
Hey, yo!
SSHH Dad. Shut up for a second.
SHH Dad. Whoa.
Man.
He literally said shut up.
Ha ha ha. I am laughing. That's what type of speech. Pressing the escape key or the P key will take you to the main menu.
This video is probably the funniest thing you've ever seen.
Well, I've made funnier videos, but this isn't is it funny.
Yeah, but isn't this funnier than the fart sound video?
Wait, oh, running diagonally, like, not in the mission?
Yes,
make you go
like, press W and D at the same time. Like that. Yeah, that makes you
slay. Pressing space makes you... What are you doing? What is this? What is this? What's inside?
Alright, go to the box.
Go to it?
Here, go to the box.
Thanks for supporting the game. You are awesome. You're welcome.
Yeah, no problem. I can't wait for you to see the box.
Oh, no. Wait, why is it nighttime all of a sudden? Is in it, Dad. I don't know, man.
I don't know, son.
This is a weird-ass game.
I'm going to open it.
How much camera does this thing have?
What? What are these goofy angles? What's in it? It officially hit 3 a.m.
Oh my god.
Game in a dark room with door closed, volume all the way up and lights turned off. Like the text is small for some reason.
Dad. Oh my
Dad,
god.
Come on. What the fuck was in that box? Dude, why are the fucking eyelashes dislocated from the fucking eyelids?
It looks like a swollen fish.
Fucking autistic, fucking disabled melon. Lemon.
Ew, fucking James. Absolutely disturbing.
The James Charles of lemons.
Okay. She is what?
The James Charles of lemons.
Hello. My name is
Lena. Lena the lemon.
I'm the one who.
Lena the lemon.
Lena the lemon. Lena even goes with her face too. Anonymous tip lady.
Get that camera away from me.
Look at all those lips.
Potato man told me to call you.
You're working with Potato Man?
I told you this game is fun, isn't it?
Let me just explain.
Bro, those eyeballs though.
Potato Man knew that you were closing in on him. He was being hunted. He knew that he was being hunted.
I just cut my finger.
Is there lore to this? I hope not.
So he decided to
I don't think so.
Before you hunted him down.
Those mountains are like very untextured.
He forced me to call you.
Are you liking this game so far?
Yes. Bro, they forgot to texture the eyebrows.
You know what? Forget it. I'm going home. I'm done. I'm going home.
No. Wait.
No.
Please.
Wait.
You can't.
Please.
I need your help.
I need your help.
I like those text-to-speech voices.
Potato Man kidnapped my husband.
The Google Translate.
The Google Translate.
He stuffed me in that box and left me to expire.
What? What happened?
Google Translate.
Google Translate, yeah, they probably use Google Translate.
I don't even know how to find him. This wasn't even.
Why is she so tall? What the fuck is she wearing? Fucking pink.
I know exactly where
fucking
he's
leg sleeves.
Seems like she's wearing jogging shorts for like the NBA or something. Like, what the
but
fuck?
It doesn't even cover the thing.
North from here.
Yeah. Doesn't even fit on it.
So
her left arm is not even attached, right?
Potato Man tonight.
I know. Neither are the eyelashes or the eyelids.
I just know you can do it.
Yes.
Why does she look
it's
like
floating.
That?
It's floating. It's like overseating at the coffee shop.
Take me to his real hideout.
Yeah.
Bro, just imagine you open a box and you find a fucking talking lemon in it. With bulging eyes and a giant lips. And eyelashes that don't even connect properly.
Oh my god. It's having a staring contest now?
Bro, yeah. Tip, if you think this game is game crash, give it a few couple seconds for
to get full horror of Potato Man.
It's just being a stupid donkey.
Game in a dark room with the door closed, volume all the way up, and lights turned off. Okay, I'll do that right now.
It's just being a stupid donkey. Oh, what is this? Wait, no, this is not the elevator part, is it?
No, not yet. It is a part of this. This does have the elevator in it.
Potato tower.
I thought it said potato power.
Potato power.
Potato.
So, this is Potato Man's hideout.
Lemon. Bro, I'm gonna make some lemon meringue pie out of you.
I can get us in.
Fucking bug-eyed looking bitch. Fucking bug-eyed looking bitch. If you feel the game is getting boring, try playing it in a new way, like upside down or doing sit-ups.
Let me see if I'm still recording. Yep, I'm still recording for 1 hour and 46 minutes. Here, hang on.
Oh, look at her walk. Right. Look at her walk.
Why the hell does she walk like that?
I'm just gonna run into it.
Bro, I'm trying to be swag. What the fuck?
Oh, why does it look like she has a ball sack?
Maybe she has a ball
sack. Let's see her walk, let's see.
What the hell?
What is her walk, dude? Bro, I feel like I'm in a fever dream right now.
Imagine watching this in a movie theater.
Again, just the movie theater itself would be a fever dream.
And the grown-ups would just die of laughter. Just like you.
Bro, Bro, that's a big tower, bro. Is that what we were in this whole time?
No, that's supposed to be the potato tower.
Oh yeah, it makes sense because the windows don't look anything like... Wait, does the window, like, the door actually open and we can just walk inside
from here? Yeah, you have to wait for the, weird-looking-ass lemon to come to the tower as well for you to go in.
Bro.
Why is she so fucking slow?
I don't know. I'm just gonna stare at her as she slowly walks towards. I'm just gonna go...
Yeah, let's just wait for the, Bro,
you have jogging shorts and yet you fat ass can't even run.
What are you saying, fat ass?
Bro, she got no fat. She's a fucking lemon. Why is she wearing gloves?
Bro, she's a lemon. She's too overweight. She can't even move faster.
Bro, why does she look depressed from this angle? She's like, oh man, I can't suck. Bro, her lips.
I'm trying to go in the tower now.
It won't let me.
Bro.
Wait, now it will. Pressing the escape key or the P will take you to the main menu.
This is a weird ass game. This is literally the best game ever.
Well, good luck. You brave heroes.
You brave heroes.
What is this cutscene? Click to continue. Wait, is this gonna be a boss battle? Oh,
Dad.
I think so.
Oh.
An item you can use as.
All right.
Get to the elevator. Oh, weapon. No, the elevator. I like how they label it weapon as if. It
looks like I'm trying to murder someone.
Oh.
That makes a lot of sense.
What is that, dude?
Blah.
The way they just fall to the ground, the gravity is just fucked. No! I died.
Don't worry, every time you die like a few times, then they will disappear, don't worry. All of them.
It's not working.
You have to die like a lot of times for it to actually... I will wait for you, don't worry. I'm at the elevator right now.
So if they see you at all, you're just dead. Yeah, I think
I'll wait for you to get to the elevator. Dad, the elevator
they
one
already
is the
disappeared.
Funniest
they
part.
Already disappeared. As a weapon. So I'm gonna go get the weapon anyway. An eyeball just dropped from the sky.
I believe in you, Daddy.
Have I believe in you, Daddy.
The way I crouch. You got the elevator?
Yeah.
Alright.
Not yet. Hold on. And now I am. Okay. You said it gets funny.
Yeah.
Tip: if you feel the game is getting boring, try playing in a new way, like upside down or while doing sit-ups. Oh no! Oh, this is the part. I'm scared.
Nice.
Why are they all so shiny? Why is the kid so shiny?
Nice.
This music is nice.
Daddy, this music is nice.
Bro, they're literally using the same text-to-speech that Minecraft has. Literally.
Son, when Potato Man captured me back there...
What?
What happened to you?
Oh yeah. I forgot to tell you. I was also attacked. But not by Potato Man. Potato Man isn't working alone, Dad.
What do you mean he isn't working alone?
What happened, son? I will tell you more on the next elevator ride, Dad. We have reached the first floor.
How crazy does this get?
Oh, by the way, each elevator ride gets slightly, funnier.
Always remember to brush teeth before you go into bed. Wait, that was supposed to be funny? So funny.
How the hell is your loading screen way faster than mine?
Well, I probably have a better PC.
Yep, 360 hertz. I think that's why.
Well, that literally just takes up even more power, so I probably have like a PC two times as powerful. What happens when those things touch you? Oh shit. They can touch the sun. Okay, there's a lot of traps, I can tell. Oh my! What?
I'm at the elevator, I will wait for you. What was that? Something just dropped on my head.
What?
What was that?
Oh, I just realized it's like these like pillar, these pillar things are, were not pillars, they're actually, they're like shredder things. I didn't even notice that until now.
This game is so freaking weird.
Bro, this is probably the weird. Okay, so I have to somehow avoid that.
So that random chandelier you're looking at. Whatever the hell that thing is.
And I did it. Okay, this elevator, pressing the escape key or the P key will take you to the main menu. Okay, so this one gets funnier.
Your loading screen is fast.
Okay, let's see. Okay, this game's starting to get more challenging. So as I was saying earlier.
Potato Man isn't working alone. I was attacked by another enemy. I analyzed it.
I have no idea what analyze means.
Source knows.
Source knows.
Source knows.
Source knows.
Source
knows is some kind of source virus.
Computer.
When we went to that house,
what?
I saw source knows.
Source knows.
It somehow attached itself to my brain unit.
What is that?
This caused me to malfunction.
Malfunction. Oh, I forgot he's a robot that his dad created.
I started seeing things that weren't there. I started seeing like things.
Hallucinations. Man, robots can hallucinate too. Dang.
It felt like I was walking in circles. Felt like
I
was walking in circles. I had to run my data devil
program
to pull source nose out.
Oh, because like a devil antivirus, he needs like a go home.
When I took out source nose,
I think we were the sub.
Properly again. Then I tracked you down.
Oh, that was a hallucination, so it was basically showing what he saw. So this game does have lore, then. God damn it. This game has lore, dude.
Potato Man isn't the only danger here.
Yeah, so a robot hallucination is basically just a virus. If you don't have any coffee cream, you can use regular milk instead. I've hallucinated in, like, games before. I'll, like, look in a certain direction, and I'll see, like, a fucking demon in the corner. I'll like, go, like, take a double take. Wait, what? And then there's, like, and it's just a Roblox character.
I'm almost at 2 hours of recording.
Now I understand. Everything
makes
sense now, I guess.
No.
Now man, I understand. This is a long elevator ride.
Everything in the game makes sense now.
But thanks for explaining the story. Son, I love you. Man,
this is a long elevator.
This game has a story.
I love you too, Dad.
But
what?
This game has a story, dude.
Get ready.
I love you.
This is a story, bro. True stories be like.
Pretty story?
If you don't have any coffee cream, you can use regular milk instead. That's a real life tip, my dude. Oh, or unless it's a tip for the game, or in some point of the game. Wait, where are we now? Jeffy, gift to floor 3. Oh, I need weapons.
Where on
now.
Shit am I?
Bro, why am I have a fucking plunger as a weapon? Why do they keep them plungers around? No! Forgot to press space.
No, those are the random ass looking chandelier things again.
Oh no, they added more. Okay, so I need to basically add. I need to like hit it, bro. How does a plunger make him bleed out? How does that even make any sense?
I'm guessing they're weak as fuck.
No, what?
Oh, if you die a few times, they're gonna disappear.
Well, that's a good thing.
Yeah. They disappeared on my screen, so if you die like one or two times, then they're gonna disappear.
Bro, they're not even letting me hit them. No, what? I hit him! What?
Oh, did they disappear?
Yeah, they disappeared.
Yes, alright, good.
If you die like two times, they disappear.
Yeah, I'm glad.
It's probably because of how incredibly slow your character moves. That's why. If they made it harder but made the character faster, there'd be no difference. Just gotta make sure I don't get attacked by those... Oh, I'm scared that I'll get attacked by those spikes. I don't know.
You won't die if you get attacked by those spikes.
Okay, so this one... Starting a new game from the main menu will reset all previous save data. Oh, yeah. I mean, you know, I should have thought of that. Alright, let's see. Loading. Somehow you already loaded in. See, sometimes it loads faster. Yours loads faster than mine. Sometimes mine loads faster. Okay, how funny is this one?
Oh, the son roasts his dad.
Why don't we just go straight up to the top floor?
Because dad. Potato Tower isn't built straight up. Don't you remember what it looks like from the outside? It is designed like a set of stairs. Each floor goes sliding to the right. So it is right up.
Is this son having stroke?
And so on.
Right.
Okay. I understand.
Fucking bad memory, dad.
You are so smart, robot son.
Yep, basic logic. Very smart.
Hard, dad.
Ooh.
Stupid. Stupid donkey. Donkey. You are a stupid donkey.
Hey, now don't give me that robot attitude, boy.
You didn't even finish college.
Donkey. Monkey.
Excuse me, boy.
Bro, just it's his creation.
I heart you.
I heart you.
I thought so.
Well, I heart you.
Remember, kids, stay in school.
Finish college and get that degree.
College.
Or don't. I don't really care.
Or don't.
Just do what you want to do.
Just do what you want to do. What a good thought.
Listen to your heart. Just pursue your dreams.
Who says college?
Yo.
I believe in
you. Who the fuck says yo? Accomplish anything. Who the fuck says yo? My name is Kyler White, yo.
Interacting with the players. This is called breaking the fourth wall.
What?
Breaking the fourth wall. If you think the game crashed, give it a couple seconds before closing it. It's just being a stupid donkey. Right after that one, too. He got roasted by his own son, bro. Stop being a stupid donkey. How much you want to bet the creators of this game are autistic?
Alright, now I think I know this part. So what you need to do is you're going to turn off all the TVs.
Turn off all TVs.
And then you're going to go right in the oven.
What?
What the hell are those?
Why are there two nuts in front of me? Wait, no, that's not, that did not come out.
What are those two nutsacks right in front of me?
Why is there two nuts in front of me? That did not come out right.
Get out of the way, old man.
Old man?
Potato flakes.
Oh, they're two potato. Those look fucking wrinkly.
Now they're having a scary process.
They're fucking wrinkly balls. They're fucking wrinkly nuts. There's two nuts in front of my face.
You potatoes are a joke.
You potatoes are a joke.
Eat dirt, you donkey.
Eat dirt, you donkey. Do they just disappear? Let me guess. They just disappear, or they start chasing you through the.
I'm wondering this.
This game has an autosave feature.
That's good to know.
Man, I definitely didn't know that. I wouldn't have never have known unless you told me now.
You're still recording, right?
Yeah.
I'm still recording. 2 hours.
No,
you know, I have to turn off all the TVs.
I do not like that. They're like following me. Turn off all TVs.
Wait, turn off all the TVs.
Okay.
Because then you're gonna unlock the secret elevator again.
Press attack key.
This elevator is probably gonna be the funniest elevator ride.
Oh no. Oh, okay. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff.
I completely
why,
died.
Why are we, and I mean died.
Dude, of laughter.
Dude, why are we in outer space?
What? How high is this house?
Who built this house? How is it even structurally stable?
I don't
like, wouldn't it have, like, gravity...
Yeah, is it this higher than the Empire State Building?
Wouldn't the gravity make it, like, implode? Like, just go crunch
together? What in the floating fart is going on?
Bro, what happens if I touch one of these? Oh, I just go through them. Whoa.
You have to be because Potato Man is gonna get you.
I like how they're all just staring. I don't like that. That is horrible. So I do have to turn off all the TVs.
Yes.
And just be an asshole. Just be an asshole, basically.
One more. Quick, now go through the elevator.
Potato Man will chase me. Alright. Tip, always remember to brush teeth before going to bed. Thank you.
I like how this game... The Tiki will take you to the main menu.
Always remember to brush your teeth before going to bed. I like how it's giving, like, real life facts and, like, not, like, in-game.
Who on earth is...
It looks like a fucking... It looks like a piece of shit. What is that? Hey. Fucking cross-eyed bitch.
Hello.
Fucking octagon looking bitch.
Well, he has good grammar.
Dog shit looking bitch. It literally looks like a slice of shit.
It looks like an actual dog shit.
It looks like a fucking turd.
I could not help but overhear you talking to my voice.
Yeah. Bro, what? They're looking at both people at the same time.
It looks like a bowl of poop from the microwave.
Not seem like they do much.
Bro, it literally looks like shit.
As their father, I want to teach
everything
them
about
it
is shit. Why is one eyeball so much bigger than the other? Man. And why are the eyeballs shaped the like an what is it? Octagon? Which shape has six sides or eight sides?
Did a tree fall on this guy's face? He's like, what the fuck?
Bro, they literally took the time to texture his face to look like a piece of shit.
If you see one of my boys, you can pick him up and use
what is that even supposed to be? What is
I have no idea.
If it's supposed to be a piece of shit, then in this and this game has a fucking storyline. Yeah, it's the shit. It's the shit. Yeah, that's the smell.
Who farted? It wasn't me, I swear.
What?
It wasn't me, I swear.
I can't smell anything because I'm a robot.
Literally, you can't smell anything. Well, you can hallucinate, so you should be able to smell.
Oh, there's, starting a new game there's a few more elevators.
What?
So. Oh, this is the bad part.
No. Oh, whoa.
Dude, when I get these potatoes, they use them as a shield.
They're like following me. It's following me. They're like following. Oh. What? If they see you, they
you
just start.
Get the potatoes, use them as a shield. Get the potato. You're gonna use them as a shield.
Oh. No! No! No!
Bro, what on shit is going on?
How the fuck?
I don't know if these things
are. Bro, how do you actually do this? Have you actually gotten past this before?
Yeah.
So you just need to, like, kind of stay out of range.
Mm-hmm.
With them, basically. And you're basically dead. How did you get past this? How long did this part take you?
I don't know. Like, 10 minutes.
10 minutes?
Try escaping from the corners instead.
Well, they see you from a mile away, so it basically doesn't matter. They're gonna see
you. They see you when we don't even have eyes.
No, they literally start following you. See, it followed me over here.
Following you.
See, and now they're just coming back. See, they like.
Don't worry. If you keep dying, they're gonna disappear.
See, it catches up eventually.
Just go to the elevator, quick.
Oh, wait, I thought there were more.
No, if you keep dying, they're gonna disappear. Yes, I did it.
Yes, I did it too. Attacking without a weapon will do nothing. Man, you know, I should have thought about that.
Yeah, you're gonna need that secret cleanser that you enchanted from Minecraft.
Yeah. It's here again. Okay, so you basically brought it with you. You hid inside. Bro, how bad would you smell when wearing that? Is that a potato or a piece of shit? Smells,
that's looks a like, piece of shit.
Looks more like shit than potato.
That is all that matters.
I can do it too. Hold on. Whoa. I can't do it.
Yes.
He keeps on farting, dude.
The challenge.
What the heck?
Do that wire thing with your microphone. I think that's how you should.
Okay. He keeps doing it.
We are almost at the top.
Who keeps? Why does he keep doing that?
The next floor is.
Is he farting
floor.
Through his mouth? Because he doesn't even have an ass.
It will not be easy.
There's that smell again.
I wonder what it was, dude. I wonder what it was.
Oh gosh. It's awful.
No wonder you smell like a rotten egg, girl.
What smell?
What smell?
UMM.
I don't smell anything at all.
Because you don't have a nose, dumbass.
Ahem. Excuse me.
You should have said that like the 15 other times you did it.
That last floor was pretty tough.
I can do it. It's not loud enough. If this game's kind of boring, yeah, it's the tax again. Not gonna lie, this game was kind of crazy.
I'm still recording. 2 hours and 9 minutes.
Oh, I almost knocked my mic over.
Oh my god. Where the hell are we? This is way easier, don't worry.
The potatoes on this floor are useless. The potatoes on this floor are useless. Okay. Okay, that's not hard to see at all.
No, not the chandelier thing you did.
Why the chandelier, dude? Those are always so unexpected.
That's frying oil.
Okay, what like do you do? I tap space.
Such as fries and onion rings.
Don't worry, those things are harmless. But the mine, you have to worry about the mines. And the steam thing.
Fry you.
I
don't think it is. You need your skin. Don't get fried.
Oh. Okay.
The sun is probably having a
stroke.
Oh no,
I gotta worry about the chandelier.
Dad.
Yeah, worry about the falling chandelier.
They use at fast food places.
Oh, I just can't run into the spikes.
Such
okay.
As fries and
that's dude, if you do get to the elevator, please leave me.
But that oil can kill for sure.
That oil can kill for sure.
It could instantly fry you.
It can instantly fry you. How the fuck am I gonna get past this?
You need your skin.
Oh my god, I actually did. No, oh, that was close. That was close. Okay, I can't run into the mines.
If you get to the over, please wait for me. Please.
Okay, this is actually kind of hard. Hold up. Get past this.
All right, I went to the spawn. Just be standing there! Bro, the chandelier literally fell on me as soon as I went to your spot.
Don't tell me. Okay, good. There's no chandelier in this area. No! No chandeliers, right? No sketchy chandeliers? Attacking without a weapon will do nothing. Man, I really needed that.
I'm not ready.
I really needed that tip, bro. Attacking without a weapon will do nothing. That's your tip? Bro, I was hoping for a better tip, dude. Okay, here we go. Bro, this place is way bigger on the inside than it is on the outside, I swear.
That last floor was really, really, really.
I'm not in the elevator yet.
Oh, I'm sorry, man.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, boys.
Get every ready. Time you the camera goes on, he always farts.
Dude, I'm not in the elevator yet.
Okay, I'll wait for you, like in like after the elevator.
Boys.
Dude, I feel
permission to vape.
It smells so bad in here, I swear. The stank is legit.
That's right.
The stank is legit.
Does my son not know how to shut up?
I am the one who has been releasing the so-called stank.
Oh, really? What a relief. I was starting to think it was me.
Look. I just can't help it. I'm old, okay. An old fancy potato who farts.
I'm an old fancy potato who farts. He's a potato, apparently. Themselves. That's a potato.
No warning
that
at all.
That is a potato. Those are potatoes, not pieces of shit, apparently. They're potatoes, apparently.
I'm a robot.
I said, I can't help it when I fart. I'm an old fancy potato that farts.
Oh.
Yeah, no shit, shit.
And Lena the Lemon is the potato's wife. What?
What?
Lena the Lemon is the potato's wife.
She doesn't even have legs.
She called you guys to rescue me from Potato Man A&D. Well, I think you know.
Wait, what's so funny?
Lena the Lemon is the potato man, is the potato man's wife.
I hate my job.
He keeps on farting. Tip, always remember to brush your teeth before going to bed. Thanks for the real life tip, which is not in game.
Wait, once you finish, please wait for me.
I'll wait for you.
Alright, bet, thanks.
Oh, yeah, I'm getting a cut.
Oh, this is the funniest part.
Oh, I'm getting a cutscene with a giant potato, Lena the Lemon, and another potato, and us.
Maybe Lena the Lemon
on a
and
helicopter
potato
landing.
Man
we're
mating.
On a helicopter landing pad.
They probably use the helipad to get there.
Bro, what can I talk?
Here, I swear. Potato Man. What?
I am the one who has been
released. He literally said he could have said that first when he saw Potato Man.
What a game, dude.
Yeah. What a game.
This game's kind of crazy. But Potato Man has like no like facial expression like at all.
Parts.
Potato Man, most wanted killer. Wait, no, I think one's coming. I think one's coming.
Kept me waiting.
Dad never gave these telling you.
What?
I'm a robot.
Kept me waiting. Kept me waiting, huh?
Lana the Lemon is my wife.
Kept me waiting, huh? Kept me waiting, huh?
She called you guys to rescue me from Potato Man A&D. Well, I think you know the story already.
Wow, now he uses subtitles?
Far.
Honey. Are you okay? Are you injured? I was so worried.
Hey, baby. I'm so happy to see you.
Why on earth are they dating?
I'm fine.
I don't know, man.
He doesn't even... Bro. Does he actually have diabetes?
We did.
Okay, Potato Man. Here.
How much diseases does this guy have? What?
Now let me and my fancy rich husband go.
My fancy rich husband go.
A deal
go.
Is a deal.
He's rich.
Okay.
Wow, he's rich.
I will hold up my end of the bargain.
Wait, did the cutscene somehow like follow you to me? Is it like a multiplayer thing somehow?
I mean, no, it's not really a multiplayer. It's now, just.
Am I sharing my screen?
He smells.
Yeah, I'm just following you while you share your screen.
Oh, okay. I completely forgot I was screen sharing. Oh. They fart-a-ported.
Fart teleported.
They fart teleported, dude. They just fart teleported, dude.
Do it now.
Fart teleported.
You're going to jail for a long time.
Let me guess, boss battle.
Make me.
I said.
I ain't going to no prison.
Boss battle, I guess. I'm gonna assume it's a boss battle. Why do you have cat ears, dude?
Cat ears.
That kind of sounds like a robot.
Who puts cat ears on a potato?
Potato man. Are you some kind of robot?
I guess he's a robot. He literally is, just because he asks.
I ain't going down without a fight.
He didn't even ask a question. Answer the question. Source nose. Get them source nose.
Teach them a lesson. Give them a beat down.
Oh, this is a boss fight, yep.
Oh, so nervous.
Break their kneecaps.
Break their kneecaps.
Oh shit.
Was even going to at this point?
Dad. Our kneecaps are in danger.
Our kneecaps are in danger.
Wow, that's good to know.
I will handle this. I'll take on Source Nose.
Oh.
You get Potato Man.
Son, no. It's too dangerous.
Hold up my end of the bargain.
Dad, I need to do this. I got this.
I can hear the farting like in your camera. And your fart. What? I can just hear the farting.
All right, Potato Man. We got you. Put your hands up and surrender.
It looks like it is just you and me now.
You're going to jail for a long time.
I'm taking you down.
No.
Bring it on, mate.
I ain't going to
I'm not mate. I am Potato Man. You gone get deep fried, boy.
You gotta get deep fried, boy.
Potato Man, I'm
okay,
robot.
Here we go. Could be big. Potato Man, they reference
Darth. Don't run up to him yet. Wait for me.
Alright, so can you just
wait for me? Wait for me. Don't get him. Oh. Continue. Press continue.
Okay.
Alright.
Tell me. Okay, I'll press continue whenever you.
Alright, I'll tell you anyway. You can just watch one random YouTube video while any YouTube is just fine. I'm at the break their kneecaps part.
You're still at that part?
What's even going at me anymore at this point? Should I share my screen?
I mean, I won't be able to watch it since I'm sharing mine.
Oh.
And plus, I won't be able to see it.
Why is he even going to... I went into this. I'll take down Source Nose. That's what this is doing.
Wait, how are you watching? Like, do you have two monitors? Like, how are you watching, like my screen share as you
play? Wait, what?
Do you have two monitors? How are you watching my screen share as you play?
Oh, I minimized both those screens.
Oh. Well, that must suck.
I'm almost at your part.
Tell me when you start the boss fight.
I'm almost there.
Why is the Potato Man, like, crying?
We're at the ending of the game.
I farted in the mic. Anyways.
What about your farting first fart soundboard board?
Huh? That was me farting in the mic.
No. it's loading.
Tell me when it starts.
Alright, I'm ready. Alright, run up to him.
Run up to him. Yo, you. Thanks for supporting the game. What? It just loads. It's loading the hit thing, I guess. Bro. What is this?
Why is the FOV like
knockout? Potato Man wins. Again.
What do you mean again? Tips starting the game from the main menu. Erase all pre-save data. Okay. Bro, what is this game? What is this game? Meanwhile. Oh, it's playing so what's so called.
What is actually happening?
Bro, fucking zombie nose, fucking blueberry injected nose.
What? Source nose.
Nosy computer. Bro, what are those arms, bro? They were too lazy to make them round. Oh, they actually extended the water for like miles.
Oh shit. I'm so dead, yo.
I'm so dead, yo. Who the fuck says yo? Who the fuck says that? It's just being a stupid donkey. What can I say?
Yeah, what can I say?
Why is there a chain? What's a chain for?
My head.
My head. Did his head get severed? What?
What smells like frying oil?
I'm gonna guess it's below him. He's being hung.
No.
Chat.
Chat.
The frying room. Why is the text like going through the wire thing? Bro, can he just like fit through that? I think he can literally just climb above that. Can he not just climb above that? There's literally. Bro, why is it like the text like go through everything?
It literally goes through everything.
Yeah. Bro, he can literally just he can literally just climb over everything.
Just imagine playing this game in VR.
Oh, fuck no.
Well. Look who finally woke up.
Bro, he literally waited hours and hours.
Get away with this, Potato Man.
Just climb over the fucking thing. It's literally a laundry basket, but made of metal.
Yet I easily captured you.
How can you not get out? Like, look how many big holes there are.
You can literally climb up above it. His head went fit through it, but you can still climb.
This is what I should have done the first time.
Say good. You totally can't get out.
Because this is the last time you're gonna see
him. You gonna see him. Lower the basket.
He's just gonna let himself go down there.
We have having Bounty Hunter for dinner tonight.
Why can't you just climb out?
Climb out, dumbass.
Potato Man is right. What kind of bounty hunter am I? I'm nothing but a failure. A loser.
Wow, his balance not even going through the holes. He has such good balance.
Bro, the holes are so tight too, but he's just somehow going in them.
Oh, that's really hot.
Ow.
Probably won't survive this.
Just climb out, dumbass!
Real crispy boy.
Ow. Uh-huh.
This is the ending.
Hot.
Ow.
Let's see if I'm still recording. Still recording. 2 hours and 26 minutes.
All right, this is actually what happened. Oh, bro.
Lower the basket.
Okay, then. So that's not actually what happened.
Hunter for dinner tonight.
What? What? Who's farting and giving him a seizure?
Bro's turning into a ballerina.
What the hell?
Yeah, he's showing off his dance moves.
Someone farted and gave him a seizure.
Nah, he's just turning into a ballerina.
As he farts. I mean,
potato
he does have
man
cat ears.
A real potato.
Potato man.
He's oh,
a
he's
robot.
A robot. Yeah, so we knew it.
Nah, he's a firework.
Bro, why is there fire coming from his dick?
What?
No, it is. Look.
Bro, his dick is microscopic.
Microscopic. the good ending. Bro, why are the textures so low quality?
Oh no. Yeah, you probably said it low quality in the beginning.
I mean, yeah, I know. Some of it's high quality, but mostly for the most
part. Oh my god, that's so hard.
Dad.
Wait, what?
Son. Robot son.
Wait, what? There's friends?
Source knows jammed his operating system.
Source knows turned on him?
It's true. I could destroy Potato Man.
I could destroy
Potato Man. So if... With,
because
so, they
I created
gonna...
him.
Because I created
oh,
him.
Oh, what... Oh.
Bro, you've got to be kidding me.
Did the Source knows just fart?
I think so.
I got one coming.
I think the weird dog poop looking ass just dressed up as Force Nose.
I wanted to see how well humans would interact
dog
with
poop looking ass.
In order for humans to not be suspicious of anything, I designed Potato to fit in. I made him not look like.
I can't wait for us to upload our video.
I'm gonna have to wait till like probably like tomorrow.
His body out of a potato.
Oh man!
I create his body out of a potato because humans are very organic creatures.
I thought it would be best to create a robot out of something organic as well. I used a potato for the body.
So I used a potato
it was
for
perfect
the body.
And even generated electricity.
It was perfect and even generated electricity.
Most humans look like potatoes anyway.
Most humans look like potatoes. What?
What?
For his ears, I used cat's ears.
Yep, I knew it.
I thought this would help him
no shit.
Even more.
Fit him even more. Well, no
shit. And shit like that is so
that's some big ass cat ears.
I knew that
for
those
mobility,
were.
I gave him a nice pair of legs with heels.
Nice
yep.
Heels.
The design was perfect.
Well,
at least on paper it was.
Well, yep, you fucked up.
Everything was going fine until
look at his eyes.
Deep frying people for no reason. Must have been a glitch or something in the system.
Oh yeah, just a glitch.
I don't know.
You know, sorry, murder spree, most wanted potato. Yeah, just a glitch.
Potato Man turned out to be a useless experiment in the end.
Green ass eyes. Bro, most humans look like potatoes. Like, I kind of agree.
What?
Yeah.
Oh.
Bro, he's got a bone. Bro, that's why it's like sick and out.
You
like
made
that.
A monster, but then destroyed
you
your own creation.
But then destroyed your own creation.
You did the right thing. Maybe you're not
you
so bad
right
after
thing.
All.
Was he
maybe
ever bad? Was he ever all. Bad?
Oh
when was he bad?
Oh no!
Like our work here is done.
It looked like our work here.
Thanks
is done.
For
that's
help.
A long ass hallway behind him.
I wonder where
go
that
home.
Goes.
Let's
dead
go
end.
I realized that my creation was terrible.
I realized that my creation
but your
was
creation
terrible.
Is perfect.
But your creation
nope.
Robot
perfect.
Son is designed so well.
Robot Son
he almost seems
so
like
well.
An actual human.
He almost seems like an actual
what is Source
human.
Knows talking about Son?
What is Source Knows talking about
Dad,
Son?
I can't go home.
Dad.
Oh.
You
I can't
see
go
Mr.
Home.
Hunter. I made
you
a
see
deal
Mr.
with
Hunter.
Robot Son.
I made a deal with
if
Robot
Son.
If I don't
let Potato Man deep fry you,
if I don't let
I get
Potato
to take
Man
over
deep
Robot
fry
Son's
you,
operating
I get
system.
To take over Robot Son's operating
you're
system.
Insane.
So,
you're insane.
But a deal is a deal.
Sorry. But
ah,
a deal
damn.
Is a deal.
What?
What?
What? What is going on?
Oh no, the computer virus is going to a robot.
No. I can't let this happen.
No. I can't let this happen.
Dad. It's too late.
Dad.
I am already infected with Source Nose Virus.
I am already infected with Source Nose Virus.
We can't stop it. By sunrise.
We can't stop it.
I will have
by
completely
sunrise,
lost control over my operating system.
I will have completely lost control over my operating system.
It's okay,
system.
Dad. We are the
it's
heroes
okay,
we
Dad.
Have always wanted to be.
We are the heroes we have always
what
wanted to be.
What are you trying to say, son?
What are you trying to
we
say,
can't
son?
We can't let someone like Source Knows keep
we
creating weird
stuff. We can't let someone like Source
world.
Knows keep creating weird stuff in
he
this
in
world.
He is in my head right now.
He is in
away.
My head right now.
Taking over.
Hacking away.
There
taking
is
over.
Only one way to put an end to all this.
There is only one way to put
once
an end to
all.
All this. Once and
no.
for all.
Stop.
No.
Destroying
stop.
Myself.
will destroying myself.
Wow, how is he floating like that?
He's a robot, dude. He's Iron Man. For the world.
Iron Man.
I mean, he is Iron. Dad.
Thank you for everything, Dad.
I love you.
That's a cool ass position.
Puts him in the deep fryer. He's just flying.
Oh no, I'm crying, it's so sad!
The animation graphics this was so perfect. Everything in this was taken seriously. This is Noah's just slowly goes in the water.
Rip. He falls into that oil with Potato Man.
Yep, Potato Man's gonna grab his butt.
What?
I said Potato Man's gonna fight him.
Potato Man's gonna fuck his shit up.
Yeah, I agree with you.
Potato Man's gonna have sex with. that would be trumped.
Not again. Why did they just use their voice for that? Why couldn't they just use a helicopter sound?
Why did they pop their heads out?
What an ending.
How would they know how to control that thing if they're just gonna pop their heads out?
How is there even a way to?
And
no one was ever deep-fried again. What?
What do you mean no one? Literally the robot was deep-fried.
Always remember to brush your teeth before going to bed. Okay.
Wow, you told that like 10 times game.
Yeah.
Totally not.
So what's after this?
Just the credits.
Yeah. Just in case.
That was fun, wasn't it?
Tools use Blender 3D Unity Engine GIMP. What the fuck is GIMP? Potato Thrower. Artwork. Wait, how many people? Game design, level design, 3D modeling, artwork, whoever, story, pretty much everything was 8K screen. So this was made by one person. I mean, it kind of makes sense.
Should I keep recording or should I end it now?
Hello.
Hey, congratulations. You finished the game. Don't you feel pretty good? Thank you so much for playing. I hope you enjoyed the game. I know I had a lot of fun creating it. But, yeah.
Yes.
Good job. I'm proud of you. Thanks once again for playing. You stay awesome.
I love the group picture.
Now listen to this music in the background. It's really
awesome. Is there any more games you want to maybe play?
Hold on, let me listen to this.